wonder why, when you ask a kid to draw a house, they all draw the same thing?
One of the most innovative features of the house is the soft exterior.
The exterior is an expression of energy conservation.
Normally, insulation is installed on the interior of a home, but we wrap it around the exterior and cover it with a durable vinyl skin. That gives Chip its unique puffy appearance.
Although it's never been done quite like this before, the house is better insulated.
And cheaper to build, since vinyl can be attached in a single day compared to multiple days with traditional methods.
About Chip when you walk inside is the large open area that uses level changes instead of partitions to divide the space. Two large windows on either end let in tons of natural light. When both of these are open, cooler air enters the house through the lower windows and hot air escapes the house through the upper windows. When the windows are closed, fresh air is provided by an intelligent ventilation system.
A 120-gallon water tank stores wasted heat from the air conditioner. We use it to preheat hot water and save electricity.
There's also an energy saving button that turns off all non-essential energy use when you leave Chip. We program the Xbox Kinect so you can point at lights to turn them on and off.
Show off.
Putting the insulation outside the structural walls allowed us to expose the framing inside the house. Cabinets are flexible and furniture is built into the walls. The kitchen is designed for people who love to cook. The bathroom even has a full bath. Here's where all the fun happens. I mean, this is the bedroom. As you can see from here, there are great views of the rest of the house and outside as well. Maybe in the future, when kids think of drawing a house, they'll think of Chip. Let's start that conversation today.